Can the youngster on the screen there take it? Next half hour is going to be very interesting.
Good. Chinese, like when you're on the international circuit, I think there's a lot more pressure added, but when you're playing a Chinese teammate, some of that is freed up as well. It's an expectation let down. Good timing here, very quick.
If they go on, then he's in with a chance.
Good touch, soft hands, quick off the bounce. Very clever to find your opportunities. So here. Way out of reach, he stepped around that.
Fairly soft, left himself exposed on the forehand. Good play by Lin.
So that's the type of thing that he does. He gets the glove. See. Parallel backhand does it. Third ball attack, surprise to the short side of the table. An easy lies ahead for either of these two. But the task
is anticipating Lin to come round and play the reverse backhand.
And here he pulls out the chop. A little bit late to get in for that one. The ball had dropped. He needed. Impressive angle of a lot of players, but Tomokazu Harimoto most notably in the event.
Goes to rallies.
Shot block isn't as easy as it looks, and few people are with that shot. I think.
For Lin Gao Yuan. Cross plate from the backhand, from the forehand side.
It's a perfect example of why we call it the banana. Oh, that last backhand from down in front to get as low and off balance as he appeared to be. Watch his weight shift. He had just played one before where his racket came behind his head. Here it is, Quadriaruna style, and then down low out in front with that left hand. He creates a little triangle and snaps the wrist. To have that much threat from that position is one reason why many consider him the greatest in the game. One of many. Now he's back in front. He was down quite a bit at the start. From 1-4 down, he's up 8-6. Up watching a player and ended up beating them for a gold medal. There's to stop his idol from playing this event.
Long fast push.
Think differently than almost anybody I've seen. They still remember and apologize for quite often. Deceptive, a little more pressure, a little less freedom. Net ball again, somebody with the spin and the rhythm that they're used to. One game point left for the dictator on the receive. And he takes it, a quality push inside the table. That extra bit of rotation. So far, Don, as you mentioned, from down 5-10 in game one, coming back to 8-10.
Got so much power, so much consistency.
Yeah, here for example. Two in a row, similar serves just inside the table.
Down at the start of the third game. Pivotal moment for him here. If it 2007-08, that sort of time. I imagine him in
sense of touch, but Ma Long, he can do anything as you mentioned, but from the opponent. Wow, that shot's not coming back. Maybe
right, I mean, even if you do have him stretching, he's still capable of playing with power.
Unpredictable, so he's just changing so often. Oh. This is amazing! Two shots that could have hit and would have hit most people in their right rib. the bottom rib of the rib cage here, and Ma Long with the shortest chicken wing forehand plays two. Here's one. Look at that. Is that Platonov? No, it's Ma Long. Amazing. Platonov had quite a tournament himself here between singles and doubles, but Ma Long not afraid to take on any other player's tactics when he needs.
But even from that cramped position, he's playing with power.
Right. In the modern era that I can think of that aces people with any consistency is this guy right here, Ma Long, who almost paid for that.
Here, you do see the long, fast serve down the line, perhaps not quite as much as you used to, but people get the bat on it. They don't. Right.
To have, it made me think about why. And I Ma Long up by one. So. Yeah, not even touched. So from this camera angle, that looked a bit free. Don, what are you thinking?
I thought that was an unfortunate
game points for a 3-0 lead. And that serve, the placement is just perfect. The dictator up 3-0.
Again, we're talking about innovations, the way the game's developing along there. Just put a little bit more side spin.
You know, it looked like it was out of reach, and still he made a quality shot back. How much consistency of Ma Long? It's like to be on court, see the real footwork, the speed. I've seen shovel, traditional pendulum here. Trying a more backhand-centric game. World worried, and even teammates talking about it like he might not recover. I would definitely have to concur. Would have worked here. One of the most interesting things for me on that last point until the finish. Something that I think Lin Gao Yuan will be learning over the next year or two of his life. And there it is, the dictator has moved on to the men's singles semifinals. A third title in a row, he's got two more rounds to go, but he's accomplished his feat so far in the task at hand.